Well, hello and welcome to this F1 World event. We have new venues, new drivers, and plenty of excitement guaranteed.
To the car in front is 1.8 seconds. I've got some information on Hamilton for you. They've got an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. Well done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Here's some information on Tsunoda for you. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Okay, clear. Just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap behind is 9.7 seconds. Yellow flag. right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 16.5 seconds. We've only got two laps of fuel left.
As the winners make their way up to the podium, one can only imagine the celebrations that will take place at McLaren tonight. Congratulations to everyone on the team, securing the win and proving they're a force to be reckoned with out on the track.